Hi guys, this is going to be my back to school makeup tutorial. So this is my Too Faced Primed and Poreless makeup primer, and this will help get rid of those pores when you're getting up early in the morning. And so I'm just gonna go ahead and put this on my nose, my chin, and my cheeks and go ahead and rub that around there. 7 seconds till I hit the ground. Next, I'm going to take my Fit Me foundation, and you can find this at any drugstore. I'm in color 110, and so I'm just gonna go ahead and put that on my cheeks, and I'll just go ahead and blend that out with my Real Techniques Expert face brush. I'm trying to show you that right now, but yes, I love this brush and it's amazing, and this foundation stays on all day, and it's really a perfect foundation if you're going into the beginning of fall, and yeah, it's a really, really nice foundation for the beginning of a new season. Next, I'm going to be taking my Wake Me Up concealer by Rimmel, and this is in very light. I was trying to find the little label that said so. It's on the cap, just so you guys know. So I'm going to go ahead and dot this underneath my eyes, and I just put 3 dots on each side, and then I go ahead and blend that in. Most people say to use your ring finger, but I find it easier to use my index finger. Even though it may give me wrinkles in the future, I can just get Botox for that. So I'll go ahead and let you guys watch that. So protected when you're Next, I'm going to be taking my Stay Matte Powder Foundation from Rimmel London, and I'm in 003 Natural. And so I'm just going to go ahead and take my Sonia Kashuk number 130 blending brush, kind of powder brush thing. And so I swipe it under my eyes, and I just go ahead and pat it everywhere else. Next, I am taking my Too Faced Chocolate Soleil bronzer, and I love this stuff. It was in my favorites video that will either be up after this or before. I was trying to get my bronzer brush, which is the e.l.f. Brush, which I don't know why I'm taking so long, but so I just go ahead and tap the edge of this brush, and this is a flat top. You can get this anywhere, and so I just go ahead and put the corner of the brush in the hollows of my cheeks, and I go ahead and blend out, and I will just let you guys finish watching this. Next, I am taking my NYX HD Studio Grinding Blush in 05 American Girl. I love this blush. It's so cool. You get to grind the top, and then these little flakes of blush come out into the little pan, like as you can see I'm showing you. And I just go ahead and take my Tarte Powder Blush brush, and I go ahead and sweep that onto my cheek. Next, I'm taking my Lorac Behind the Scenes Eye Primer, and the label is scratched off because I've used it so many times. As you can tell, I really love this stuff. So I just go ahead and dab 3 little dots on each side of my eye, and I go ahead and blend that in and tap, so then it becomes extra sticky. Not sticky, but tacky, so then the eyeshadow will stay on all day. Next, I am taking my e.l.f. eyeshadow brush, and this is $1 at Target, and I am going to use the Wet n Wild Silent Treatment Trio. You can get these anywhere except for Target, so I'm going to go ahead and take the light pink color and sweep that over my eye. All I want to do is be with you. Life sounds like I'm alive, I'm alive. Next, I am taking this lilac color at the bottom of the trio, and I'm going to go ahead and put that in the crease of my eye. I know that this may look a little crazy, but we are going to blend. Lots of blending in this look. And even though it may be a more smokier back to school look, I think it's still pretty appropriate for the first day or anything of that kind of special occasion. Now I am taking this black sparkly color in the middle and I'm going to put that on my outer corner. I make it look pretty sloppy, but trust me, it's going to look great when we blend it all together. Now I am taking my MAC 217 fluffy blush brush, not blush brush, just brush, and I'm going to go ahead and blend the heck out of this eye look because I definitely put a lot of black. This is what the look is so far. I think it's super pretty. And so next, we are going to get to mascara. And I'm going to be using the Benefit Their Real Mascara. And I was holding it upside down like I have the past 10 products. But I go ahead and just sweep this onto my lashes. It makes them very full and volumized and really shows that you put some time into your look. And they definitely look false, which I love. So here we go. Since we have finished the eyes, I just wanted to show you what they look like. And now we are going to move on to lips. And I am going to be using the NYX Matte Lip Cream in Tokyo. And this color is just a light pink, soft, and it's just a really great light pink color that will last all day because it is matte and it definitely does not dry out your lip. Now that we have finished with the lips, I'm going to lock it all in place with the Skindinavia Makeup Setting Spray. And this will definitely keep your look lasting all day. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a great day, and I will see you guys soon. Bye.